Do you have a name? A call sign? Who are you?
This is the Architect, over and out.
Memoricide does more than just put you to sleep. It makes you forget. I've got a job for you.
If we're gonna stop Claude Von Klein, we're gonna have to work together.
We've gotta spread the word.
How in the rosy heck are we gonna do that?
Projectionist?
Never heard of him. This criminal mastermind used a chemical called Memoricide to make the city fall asleep while citizens were kidnapped.
How am I supposed to make a difference?
Do what you've wanted to do for a long time, Everett. The right thing.
Where's the projection room?
That way.
When there's no way out, there's always a way up. Patches!
We need help!
That is really good.
The film!
Well, let's see how she runs!
Jeepers.
What the blazes?
Blessed Mother Benjamin Franklin.
Does that shed a little light for you, Charlie?
There was a man who worked for me. A projectionist. He wanted to create things the way I had. When he failed at creation, he turned to deception. Through lies, he sought to destroy me. He created a fog, a cloud that would keep you hidden from the truth. But deception can only hide the truth. Never conquer it.
How could you, Claude?
We ought to knock your block off.
My block? Not my block. I'm just a pawn in this deadly game of chess.
So you're telling me you couldn't free those workers if you wanted to?
Okay, well, maybe not a pawn. Maybe more like a rook or a bishop or... What are those little horsey things?
Knights.
Yes, a knight. Yes, a knight. A bright, shiny knight mixed up in a dark and... sinister tale of mystery and intrigue.
Yeesh. You ever seen anything suck so much wind?
Irony. You gotta love it.
Patches? Do you have any tricks up your sleeves?
Well, maybe we should just see where the wind takes us! What is this dump?
It's the Memoricide factory.
What are the odds?
Those captive workers are on the other side of that wall. You're gonna help us free them, aren't you, Claude?
I ain't Claude.
You ain't Claude.
Wait. Where's Claude?
Oh, it looks like he's getting a healthy head start.
I'll kill him.
I'm gonna kill him after you kill him.
Hurry! We're the ones who free the workers and shut this place down. That's the Architect's plan, right, Patches?
Something like that.
Wait. Patches, where are you going?
Other matters to attend to. But don't worry, you'll be fine.
You're not leaving me here alone.
Oh, of course not, Charlie.
I got your little parting gift. See you next fall, kiddo.
Hello? Mr. Architect? It's me, Everett. I know there's a lot left to do, but... I just wanted to take a moment and, well, not to get all mushy here, but thanks. You know, for letting me be part of your plan.
What plan would that be? The only plan I was aware of was Scenario 237, which you botched beyond all reason. I always knew you were a weasel, Sneed, but I gave you a chance anyways because I'm a nice guy. Well, newsflash, I'm all done being nice!
You wanna know what I'm done with? I'm done with you! I'm done taking your orders. I'm done doing your dirty work. I'm done being your lackey!
You're nothing without me, Steve!
Wrong again! I work for the Architect now.
What the blazes is this? You little rat! Get!
Firing pyrotechnics, Captain Sneed.
You ought to change the way you do business, Claude. Nobody likes working for a bully.
You're right, Sneed. That's the thing. You're always smarter than me. Now, be a good lad and help an old man to his feet.
Don't you really think I'm gonna fall for that?
I owned you, Snee! I work for the architect now. It's a joke. You're a joke.
Extra. The Connell's up with a massive control.
Has anyone told you have a real face for film?
JW, you came back.
Of course I did. I wouldn't leave a pal hanging.
That's disgusting.
And that's Fitz.
Oh, right, Fitz. You should know, I've poisoned you countless times with sleeping gas.
Why, you
okay,
miserable.
Okay, fellas. Water under the bridge. We have to go help Charlie free the workers. Let's get rolling.
I'm gonna get you out of here. I promise. You're the projectionist, aren't you? What did you do with Violet? Inside. The architect has got to be around here somewhere. Right, Violet?
Put your head on my shoulder.
Violet? Violet! Violet, wait!
Baby.
Goodbye, Miss Crane.
Baby. Put your head on my